Hello, everyone. Playing Puzzle Fighter. My wife is gonna kill me now.
Versus.
Which one do I do? I do arcade, right? Training demo?
Yeah, you can watch the training.
Watch the training. I need it. Hold on. We're gonna play this in original BGM. That's how I prefer it. And Lethal's Puck. I told you not to fucking pay me, you dumbasses.
Is not to play.
No, all right.
Do the training demo.
Let me thank the man. Let me thank the kind gentleman that just paid us money to play shit. Thank you kindly for your generous donation.
Thank you.
I got PTSD. I thought I was gonna get a fisting. Seriously, thank you very much. We're gonna ride the snake right into this game. Astmo is player two. She always plays as Morgan. And I'm gonna play as... How do I access Akuma again? Hold on, there's a cheat. Ken! Obviously. No, you can't... JJ!
You fucked up. Now. You fucked up.
Now you...
fucked up now.
I fucked up three times! JJ... Chat, calm down. But seriously, thank you very much. You're very kind. You can unpause it, please. I know what I'm doing. I'm an adult. Thank you very much, guys. Seriously. Alright, so if you want to play Puzzle Fighter 2, the first thing you need to know is don't play Puzzle Fighter 2. Secondly, you want to, like, combo shit and, like, create big-ass gems. And, yeah, that's really all I know. I actually really don't care for this game. I think it's trash. And I say that just because I'm bad at it, not because it's actually garbage in the slightest. It's actually pretty okay. I just fucking suck ass. It's Mean Bean Machine all over again. Where the fuck did my yellow gem disappeared? It. Astmo is showboating, playing on a higher difficulty here. Hold on, I'm about to fuck her world up. I just gotta figure out how to do anything first. Hold on. No, wait. I was just setting up the combo. I was setting it up. Yeah, let me set up a combo. All right, that was the warm up. Warm up is over. Is the audio okay, chat? I hope it's fine. Oh, hell yeah, bud. Look at that combo. Yes, thank you. Oh, wait, actually, that should be fine. That'll turn into a big juice block. Okay. Blues. Greens. This sucks! Give me a goddamn, like, yellow thing, man. Oh, shit! You see why I don't play video games? You see? I can't do anything! Speaking of Meme Bean, you should stream Sonic Mania. That actually, yeah. Sonic Mania is actually a good game. Alright, 0-1. Let's go. It literally doesn't matter who I pick, so we might as well pick some fan service for you perverts out there. Oh shit, Ginger Felicia. You first. What's that, chat? Huh? Nothing weird, I assure you. You're welcome, Lou. Felicia is adorable, though, let's be honest. Let's just not combo ever. How does that sound, guys? Should we just fucking just not ever combo? I'll just fucking combine colors and just pray to Jesus Christ that something happens. Yeah, here you go, here you go, here we go! Hora, 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 hora! Please, God! Her just, she's just over there, like, giggling. It's insanely intimidating, I have to say. It's ridiculously intimidating. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, God, love, no! I'm losing the thread! What? Oh! My thing disappeared! Oh, oh, what did I do? I hit a button. Weird, but okay, I didn't actually gain anything from it. I thought I did something cool for a second. Me? Doing something cool? What the fuck? Okay. Blue? Jesus, Asmo, please, God. How do you play this fucking game? Who's giving us money? Crudanzas, Cruddens. 420, thank you so much. Chat, goddamn. This is not okay. You cannot reward my bad behavior, guys. We've talked about this. Please. Could you die? Please? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. It's happening. Chad, it's happening. That... Oh, it wasn't good. No, I picked the wrong one. Oh, God. No, she's got me. I can't win! There's no winning! Oh! Oh, what just happened? Purely intentional, I assure you. Fuck! Fuck! Oh, no, that's it. GG. GG, no re. Fuck. This game sucks. Shut up, JJ. Why am I lashing out at JJ? So unnecessary. I apologize. Huh? I got a new follower? I'm getting donations? Playing this trash game. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. I'm sorry if you're like, wow, I really love Puzzle Fighter. This guy's playing it. And here I am just being a boot hole. Well, clearly, streamer, you just need to play this more. Yeah, you should stream Puzzle Fighter every day, streamer. The real path to internet fame. I think the real path to internet fame is just, like, being miserable. This conversation's getting too real. Let's shut it down. What happened? Did I actually do something? I don't know how I did anything. But yeah, we're playing this on the PlayStation 1. Is there anything else to say about it, really? Asmo's not a big fan of the HD remix, right? Didn't they, like, it made it too easy or something. So maybe I would like it, I don't know. Oh, man.
Wait, I should look up Dan's
unlock. No, fuck you. You're not doing that. But yeah, Bleeding Monthly. Thank you for that follow. I do appreciate you. She was gonna look up how to play as Dan, which is like a big fucking slap in the face. Lethal, I may have already been playing on level 2 and I'm still failing. Just say, don't judge me too hard. I might have snuck in a level 2 there. Level 1. There we go. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I saw it. Level 5. Ash. Oh, boy. Oh.
Oh, God, it's too fast.
The name of my sex tape. Hello. You know, those kind of jokes are a lot more uncomfortable when your wife is literally right next to you. Usually it's not so bad. She's in a different room. Huh?
Controls like ass.
Controls like ass? Yeah, we're playing Puzzle Fight. Man, why am I trying to combo, man? It's not gonna fucking work. Though I'm on level 1 and it's not giving me one goddamn orb. What the fuck is this? Easiest difficulty, no orbs. Okay. That's some game design, sure. Is there an easier difficulty than 1 where you actually get gems, or is it just like completely fucking borked because this game is garbage? Is there a complete fetus deletus mode? Asmo blasted. Oh yeah. Because I'm not getting any pieces at all. Now, the problem is, she's playing at an extremely fast pace. And with that fast pace, that means she's gonna get more of these red, these fucking power balls. And I'm not gonna get anything, because I can't actually, keep up. So I'm just gonna be miserable, and I'm gonna whine, like a dirty old ginger bastard. No, I can beat her at Tetris, but this game I actually literally just have no fun with at all. It's not a good experience for me. Seriously. It's what you guys wanted, but I don't get the appeal of it. We're not doing dance. You're already thoroughly embarrassing me. You do not need to embarrass me anymore. Clearly Chun-Li is gonna carry me here. No, don't feel bad. This game just pisses me off. Please don't feel bad, seriously. Don't feel bad. What happens if you combine 2 of these? Oh, nothing? Okay.
Oh, I think
they're
the same color.
So if I combine that... don't know what that did. I guess it's to stop you cheesing against a good player by doing a difficulty differential. That's an interesting point. But yeah, this would be like me trying to play some that's a good comparison. Like, if Creedence challenged me to a rhythm, a music rhythm game, and then, just played, the hardest song. That's what this feels like to me. Because I can't play this game very well. I would just be, mashing buttons, and I'm just, a caveman, trying to start a fire. Only not as successful. and I'm not getting any, the colors I need. Ugh. Oh, there's a blue. It's a good thing I have 0 blue on the board. There we go. Awesome. Yes. Yes, good. Oh, a diamond. Look at that. Diamond, and it did not combo one thing. green! But yeah, if you are new, this is not normally my type of stream. Just complaining constantly. I actually really enjoy most video games, but... oh, that Zangief in the background was kind of neat. just disconnect your controller completely. But yeah, normally I'm very much not like this. I complain a little bit, but... this is absolute salt elemental Alan. Something I really don't like to show off. 1v1 you in Battle Network? What do you mean? That is multiplayer? She would still win. That's absolutely true. Play any difficulty open match. A lot of people I play with are 4 button. Oh, really, Credence? That's interesting. Oh, okay. Well. Yeah, I don't have any gems. I don't have. Oh, there's a color. Oh, there's one yellow. Oh. Look at me go. Look at that little baby. Getting these colors. Mean bean machine, though. That game ruined my life. 8 button maximum. Caked in Dorito. You can battle people in Battle Network. Who would have thought? Uh-oh. Here comes the comeback. You ready? Yup, there it is. There it is. Well, I mean, I did, like, something, but... Holy shit. She did so much damage, it was like... Nope. Not even close to enough defense. Oh, I thought that would combo. Oh, is it because... I don't... No, and that exploded the red even though it was yellow? I do not understand the mechanics of this game at all. Somehow the yellow gem destroyed the red gem, even though it wasn't connected to a red... since I haven't been able to break the top 50 ever. Oof. Credence, you'll get there, my friend. You'll get there.
You got this.
Alright, have we... Well, we still have time. We still have stream time. Thank goodness. I think you'd enjoy it a bit more if you understood the mechanics. Yeah, probably. The only time I've ever played this game... is against a god that has played it since she was a child. So, I mean, I feel like that would make anyone probably hate any game. And I'm also the kind of person that I don't want you to, like, just go easy on me. You know, that's not my kind of thing. So I'm just fucking miserable the whole time. TLDR. I'm just getting my ass pushed in the whole time. It's like trying to learn, like, Smash Brothers for the first time, but this dude's been playing Smash Brothers his whole life. But, I could play this game on my own and try and learn it, and then, like, surprise Asmo with all of my newfound skill and whatnot. But I'm just so goddamn salty all of the time, chat. I just am so salty. What am I even doing, man? Well, what is this? Okay, I got a green. I got a red. I don't even know how. Oh, here's a combo. Just kidding. That was my bad, though. I understood why that one fucked up. You could always play a game where you dumpster ass mode. Nah. I do like playing her in Tetris, though. She ultimately, I will admit. I like never admit this. I will admit it, though. She is better at me than Tetris. But occasionally, I actually, like, have a chance. I get some weird skill every now and then. But yeah, this game, it's like... no can-do slurms. Dorito dust! Yeah, now I'm, like, debating if I should even upload this on YouTube. Pure salt. Okay, don't put the blue next to it. We're gonna wait. Okay. That was probably a waste, I think. I don't know how to, like, set up combos. What about this? Not really. Oh, well, damn it. Okay. Puzzle Bobble. Asma was a huge fan of Puzzle Bobble. Yeah, I actually really enjoy Puzzle Bobble as well. It's a really, really fun game. She was trying to, like, speedrun it for a little bit. But that game can be very unforgiving. Very quickly. Yeah. I don't even have any greens or reds! Period. Asma accidentally did a thing. Mental. How do you Bob? Shut up, chat.
That's it.
Everyone shut up. Get that fucking pog out of my chat. What is this? What is this, a Twitch stream? I'm just thankful everyone can just... We can just put this to bed. We can never speak of it again for the rest of my streaming career. The many, many more years we have of quality Alan content, we never have to worry about ever playing Puzzle Fighter again. No, I'm gonna need you to promise it. On stream. In blood, preferably. Sign the contract. Nah. Wahoo. One row. Tech bonus. Excuse me. Tech bonus is like where you put a diamond on the ground and you just like don't use it. Do you really need a bonus? Do you really need a bonus? Oh, okay. Oh, fuck. Air frick. Spawn some gems. Shit. Gib gem. Oh, I'm in danger. She's going for the humiliation. I think she got it. Yeah. You should never have hope. Life lessons. Tech bonus flex. Yeah, you see this shit, Credence? This is what chat wanted. What? Why? It doesn't matter. You can play as anyone. It does not matter. No. Because again, you've already thoroughly embarrassed me enough. You do not need to rub salt in the wound. Be a Sakura. I'll be a fucking stalker. Only if you train me, JJ. Alright, here we go. Son, you can't handle this level 5 difficulty.
Oh, are you putting it on 5?
Yeah, hell yeah, I put it on 5. Shit. I guess you're not good enough. Q Can't control this? Look at all this control I have. Oh god. Yes, yes, with the power of blind luck, I will defeat you! Yes! Yeah, you're fucking cheating playing on a higher difficulty. Look at all this shit I have on my screen. Ah! The trick is to just play on a higher difficulty. That's all you gotta do. Look at this shit. She's been cheating the whole time. I have this recorded. I have it on tape. Oh, piss. I wanna die. Here we go, here we go. I've got the combo set up. My mind's eye. I could see it. Everything's all coming together. Oh, fuck yeah, bud. The onslaught! Oh no! Oh no, oh no, oh no! Hora, 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 hora! He's believing. Why in the fuck do I got 3 gems stacked up there like a dumbass? Mental. Oh, yeah? I like this. This is Gigas. I'm happy Asmogigas awakens. Puzzle God Asmogigas. Mite, mite. What the fuck am I supposed to do with a rainbow gem? I got kids! Oh god! Oh! Damn it! No! I can't control my butt! Sometimes! It's a real problem! Oh, that's it! Oh! Oh, boot. He might be having something like fun now. Who are you talking? Are you talking about me? You must be talking about someone in chat. Oh, God. Please die. Please, God. You have to die. Fuck! No! You can't do this to me! It's my stream! Now that I figured out Asmo's cheating device, though, I feel like I'm close. Close to winning. I'm not having fun. No, I'm super salty and angry all of the time. Credence, you misunderstand my emotions. This is certainly not fun. In the slightest. I can't believe our whole relationship, you've just been cheating at this game. Don't lie to me. We have no way of proving you're playing on three. There's no way possible. If I don't start screaming and just yelling like a dumbass, you guys are gonna think I'm getting into this game, which I absolutely am not. Such a thing can't be possible. Not in this timeline. Fucking die, please! Get the insult, but I feel like I've insulted all of you at this point. Oh, piss. Get a comp. How the fuck am I supposed to compliment you people right now? All I have is Ungar. Like, there's just Max Ungar.
You're awesome.
That's a boring ass compliment, Asmo. You can do better than that. You appreciate his emote. That's a weird thing to call a penis, but I guess. Holy shit! Mental. Could my gems do anything? You guys got me thinking about dicks and I got distracted. Put on the Pikachu hat. JJ, this is partially your fault. I think that's a compliment. I don't know.
Thank you, JJ, for always suggesting puzzle fighters.
Yeah, JJ's a fucker, huh? What's that about? Jesus, fucking requests. You guys, no, you're trying to sabotage me. I have a chance to win. I can't look at the requests. Oh, fuck. Aw, oh, it's over. Show me potato. This fucker wants potato salad in the middle of a heated fight. Get a compliment for Credenza. You have Dorito fingers. Oh, I picked the same fucking thing. What flavor, though? What flavor? I imagine tasting Credence's Dorito fingers. Taco? Taco. Permanent Cool Ranch. I like that. Permanent cool ranch. Quit being mean. I'm barely playing this fucking game. This is on autopilot, man. If I'm being mean, I'm not actually cognizant of it. Which means it's okay. By law. Oh, yeah, sure. Oh. Good. Get four fucking red orbs. Yeah, I'd love to. Aw, oh, man. As long as it's funny. Shit's funny, yo. I don't mind getting insulted as long as it's, like, people that I'm familiar with. And, yeah, preferably if it's funny. But if you just, like, waltz up to me in the middle of work and you just insult me and I don't fucking know who you are, you'd be like, yeah, I'm a friend of Valden's, it's okay. I'd be like, I don't give a fuck. I don't know you. Send Valden over here, then. Have him insult me. No, this has not happened. It's just a hypothetical. I'm just gonna read chat, because it's the same as me playing this fucking game. See what happens? Good things happen when I read chat. Well, I was gonna use that green one. Never mind. Oh, what if it's someone you know, but you don't know you know them? Like, so you're saying, Kat, if you just approached me in a dark alley and you went, hey, fucker, your mustache is crooked. Like a situation like that. Son, why am I so good at this game when I'm not looking at it? Are you still alive? Am I still alive? Credence, you absolutely can. Valden sent a this game sucks. Clearly I'm thinking too much. It is a lot of visual noise, isn't it? That's why often when I play video games, I just stare at my little camera down there in the corner, because it's just so goddamn beautiful. Just find myself watching myself the whole time. Are you fucking... are you attacking my mustache? Is that what you're saying? My own wife is attacking my mustache right now? You're attacking my stash? What'd you say? Slept on a mustache, weird. I don't even know you anymore, saying such things. What if I slept on a mustache? Weird. Yo, who's spamming the nuts? Yo, nice nuts! I like those distraction nuts. It's good. She's getting my head. She is getting my head. Let me fix that real quick. Turbo powers! Activate! Form of... some kind of fuck you diamond, yes! Yeah, that's pretty good, I guess. Form of Bear Grylls! Oh, there's piss everywhere. Disgusting. Young Barathon, you must stop pissing everywhere. There, I won talking about pissing. Do I feel happy? Do I feel any sort of emotion right now? This game sucks. Now that I've won, though, we can stop playing. It's like playing Dota 2. No one's gonna watch this on YouTube. There's no way I'm gonna upload it. It's just me screaming. This is arcade mode. You got this. So arcade mode is just the same fucking game. pretty cool. And as you can see, you have this, such an amazing cast of characters.
There's secret characters, too.
There's secret characters unlockable. There's infinite replay value, Chad. How does it feel to be... I'm so... Like, this just wave, this euphoric wave is just, like, washing over me. Wow. Knowing I never have to play this again on stream. There's a froggy. Look, there's froggy over here. You got a snowman Dan. Sun.
Froggy?
Yep, copy okay. Till we get this titty stream donos out again. I don't know why you guys paid money for this, but thank you. It was a mistake. That you will have to live with.